The pandemic is not curing stupid. A dim-bulbed female visitor was injured in a bison attack at Yellowstone National Park, which this week began a phased reopening. In this clip, mom and dad let daughter get hit by a bison. Here are some more idiots risking serious injury. Watch these floozies run for their lives. And this Darwin candidate paid the price. And what the fuck is with this guy? There should be stay-at-home orders for people testing positive for stupid as well as for the virus.